Have you seen my childhood? I'm searching for the world that I come from. 'Cause I've been looking around in the lost and found of my heart. No one understands.
Every child needs a place to escape into. A child's world, into a child's imagination. Was there ever a time you could do that?
No, and that is why I think now, because I didn't have it then, I compensate for that.
Really?
I mean, people wonder why I always have children around, because I find a thing that I never had through them. You know, Disneyland, amusement parks, arcade games. I adore all that stuff, because when I was little, it was always work, 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 from one concert to the next. If it wasn't concert, it was the recording studio. If it wasn't that, it was TV shows, or interviews, or picture sessions. It was always something to do.
Today, we stand together all around the world, joined in a common purpose to remake the planet into a haven of joy and understanding and goodness. No one should have to suffer. Especially our children. This time, we must succeed. This is for the children of the world.
Heal the world.
Ha ha ha.